Yes, they had the worst voices. And people like George Fennell, my good friend George Fennell, would never go record. You couldn't, you know, I mean, I remember they was riding.
Whatever, and they hired a band and then said, sing back up chorus. No, nobody was interested in recording, right? Mm. And this tune turned out to be a major song in Jamaica. Mm. But that's how it goes, you know, it's the people who in them days, now everybody is on the bandwagon. And
yeah.
I don't know if the music is saturated. What do you think?
I think so, but what I believe, I still believe good music stands out.
True.
You know, because me not think me have no heavy name. Me no. Tour when me left here, so me go Jamaica, then Europe for like 6 weeks, and right. Me get me little piano, you know?
Yeah.
It a work, so, and I honestly credit that to writing good music.
Yeah, that's it.
You
that's
know, there's nothing else me can really say, boy, me not pee off nobody, me not do nothing behind the covers.
Right.
I just music me I make, I try to keep it clean, and when people hear it, them like it, and them give me the work. So,
yes.
At the end of the day, with all the hype and all the like you're saying, if it's saturated, at the end of the day,
good
music
must
still
stand
out.
Yes.
Come on. Yeah,
this
man.
Is why me love doing Stevenson, Christopher Martin, and them youth where I come out of the TSD contest.
Yeah.
Really nice, you know.
Yeah.
So, as long as Mr.
Mikel?
Mikel, did I take picture? Let me say, what's up, brother?
Me there. What's up, man?
Yeah,
right? Me there. Thank you for having me with you.
Yeah.
And so, MTL, the position basically is... every 2 weeks, like reggae night, downtown Saint Denis, and you know, I started last June, so it's pretty look good now. Right now, people coming, you know, I have a base like 80 people on the first day coming, just to dance on dub music,
mm-hmm.
not dub plate, dub music, woods music, rock steady, you know, and new thing too.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice. So. You're continuing to pressure the music forward, right?
Yeah.
Because you see, a lot of people don't know your island put out some wicked reggae music in French, you know.
Exactly, and you know, we have to understand, we build like what we call Zouk music.
Yeah.
That's from mm-hmm. our side.
Yes.
So Jamaica build reggae, us we build Zouk.
Yes.
You know what is it?
Oh, come on.
It's the rubber dub in for the Jamaican.
Yes, yeah. Yes. So I'm looking forward to this one Thursday evening. What time the show starts?
At midnight sharp. Don't be late if you
work. Thursday night, midnight.
Midnight.
That's for the live show, but doors open from 10 yesterday.
Well, the doors open at 10. People come to have a drink. But the show starts, the showcase at midnight because, you know, some people come late.
Right.
So you have to try to keep them because some want to go to work after.
I would imagine so.
So I can't, like, keep them too late.
But why Thursday night?
You know... I'm not a first day guy, but this is the only thing I get from this bar.
Ah, I see.
Because they have like Friday, Saturday already since years. So I took the challenge, I passed my test, and I'm there. You know?
I like that. Took the challenge and passed the test.
Yeah.
So we can look out for nice things from you.
Yeah, man. Do you have the show stretch?
I'm going to try, but Thursday night at 12
stretch,
o'clock,
not try.
I'm going to be there.
Stretch,
no, no, no,
come,
stress.
Come on,
you're going to be there?
Yeah.
Come, stretch, have to come, you know, stretch.
Yeah.
You need to come, so you, if nobody else can check my career and see what I'm going with, you know the start.
Yes.
You know the start.
How do you mean?
So you can come and look and say... Yeah,
progress
man,
or
ready
not.
Now. Yes. You know that way there?
Right,
and if
that.
You come and say... Yeah, man, she ready. More your company ready, I say it.
Yeah, we
can't
hear
the thing
no
stretch.
Yeah.
Everything no stretch. You see, because I'm going to do mostly dance on.
Yeah.
I'm going to keep my thing clean.
Yeah.
It's like, me now I'm going to say nobody give me a fight, and I don't like saying that, but the dance hall lovers are so accustomed to women that do dance hall to do slackness.
Yes.
So it's like, them still are trying to figure out where to put her. Everybody say, boy, she mad. But it's like, them can't figure out, okay, off a place, or we need to get her the blyer, you know?
Right.
Because I keep the thing clean, I'm in a switch stretch. Because I wasn't raised that way.
No,
you don't
can't switch. Don't you have a switch? No.
See, I'm just going to keep punnel them with lyrics because we have it.
Good.
You know? For real.
I'm going to hear that word in what it's
yeah, man.
Good.
Yeah, man. We have it. We know so we have the talent. So we're going to keep putting it on them. And we're not going to ease up. And we're going to keep it clean. See you where.
In case you're wondering, I'm speaking to an artist that I've known since she was a baby. Caramante. I don't even want to tell you the story, but her dad and I worked in the same band, Coral Islanders, for years. performing at Montreal Dub Session number 9, Thursday, October the 2nd, 2014, the location Passport Bar, 2037, St. Denis, Ontario, and Sherbrooke. And the host of it, of course, is Blackout Sound. Michael.
Stretch. I have a. If you come, eh?
Yeah.
I have a nice shooter for you.
A nice what?
A nice shooter called Sacrilege.
All right.
And I have some dub tropical mix cocktail I built too.
I will be there.
Yeah, man.
All right, my brother. So, Caramante.
Yes, sir.
Nice
yes.
to see you.
Yeah, man. Nice to see you as well, sir. May I have to come home again before we leave?
Of course.
Oh, me, yeah, Stretch. Yeah. Can she like sing?
Of course. Give me the rhythm.
But I have
Nicolas.
I'm gonna
do it a cappella.
Right. You ready?
Me tired. Ready, man.
I give you a big bus too later.
Go on with it.
All right, now, me put on my sneakers, 5 o'clock, me a touching at the street cars. Then me a place, we no rest, we no sleepers. We no make sunrise, but we dream done. Every youth rise up with a game plan, help me build up this great nation. Everybody forward contribution, and I got first, no confusion. And we ignore politician, cause the book them a read that a fiction. Time, just wait for election, we have vote them out eviction. We no scared, we no fear, we no destined. Our youths are the best, them no less than. No country, no other nation.
One!
Jamaica, no separation. I'm tired. I stretch, me tired, me not sleeping at days. Thursday, you see, Wednesday night, me I go sleep. Thursday, when I come at the show, I promise you.
She hasn't lost it.
I promise you, though. Me not
she
sleep.
Hasn't lost it.
But Thursday me sleep night. Wednesday night. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right,
yes,
daughter,
sir.
Take
all right,
care.
Sir. Bless.
Caramante, check out this young lady. She's dangerous. Mikael.
Yeah, man. Thank you to have me there.
Totally welcome.
And also, just to mention, October 16, we have Little Thunder in the building. We have Kayakindu, October 3rd, and Kishali, November 6th.
All right. Take care, my brethren.
Yeah.
Coming up, Tony Carr. He will be kicking us up 7 o'clock.